What's up, guys? Welcome back to the second vlog. Just want to say thank you for the massive support on the first vlog. If anyone is wondering where Glenn is right now,
then he is he's right there trying to throw up at the side of the road.
How you feeling?
Top of the world.
Got an idea. Why don't you pretend to be my driving instructor?
Can you be hungover?
You can.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Connor.
Yep.
Got the last came in and I was like, Connor, it's a whole thing. Anyway, what we're going to do is we're going to just drive off. You're just going to follow the road. I'll give you some warning. I'm not going to tell you the next left. And it's check another thing.
Okay.
Yeah. I think we've done this before, Jack.
Nervous.
Fourth time. Don't be, you've done it 3 times before. Go around the corner here, just follow the step.
Okay. What's that?
Sorry, I haven't heard about it. You want something?
Okay. What are you making?
Don't worry about it, we'll speak about it at the end. See that couple there?
Yeah?
You just like slow down.
Why?
Just slow down. Oi, Patricia! Patricia! I'm keeping the kids! And the house! No! No! He's my buddy! No, I'm not doing a test at the moment!
Aye.
Which side are you on?
Sorry.
No! Yes, I am! I'm keeping the car! I don't care if your dad bought it for me! It's my car! What's that on our hand? Jet, go!
Fuck!
You want to listen to some music? I wonder what's on the radio. Oh.
Still by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. While every moment I started to play. Cause now that they're gonna like you were the words that I needed to say. When you were under the surface, like troubled water running cold.
I like this guy.
He's good.
I can hear with this whole got a good voice.
So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were a storm to weather. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? Kills me how your mind can make you feel so worthless. So before you go.
You know, great singing voice. Oh, watch it. Watch out, James Corden, huh? Right, recommendations. What are you feeling?
Honestly, mate, I don't know how you feel about this, but I'm thinking a bit of Rihanna.
I love Rihanna.
In the sunshine, we shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Say I'll always be your friend. Taking off, I was thinking out to the end. Now I'm staying under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, under my umbrella. Ella, Ella,
Oh, what a song. I love Rihanna. She's talented. You know who I think is better than Rihanna?
Who's better than Rihanna?
Queen B.
Beyonce.
I
were a boy.
Holy shit. Off this one.
Even just for a day.
It's a beautiful song.
It's a fantastic song. So underrated.
I roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted to know.
You really can see her point. Men are pieces of shit. I shouldn't have cheated on my ex-wife.
What?
Twice. What if that's not man, I'm pranked.
Sorry, is it left up here or...?
Right.
Thank you.
Where are we? At this roundabout, if you just want to go right over it. And this roundabout, if you just take a right and a left here.
Glenn, we're at a McDonald's.
Starving. What are you wanting?
I am okay. Thank you for offering.
Just forgetting this, by the way, I don't have my wallet.
That's not a choice, is it?
No, I just want to pass, no.
Hi there, can I get the Chicken Legend meal, please?
What could you like?
Can I get Oasis, please?
Yep.
There's your card.
Thank you. Why am I paying for this?
You don't need
got
to.
Got it. Nope, it's fine. I need this license.
For all your chicas.
My mum will kill me. Thank you. There you go, mate. Thank you, have a nice day.
You know that for a sec?
Yeah.
Cheers.
I got told you're not allowed open containers in the car.
Well, I'll shut it then. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, that's a nice side, there's all Jesus. Just take this right here. And just a right here.
Okay,
fantastic. And once you made this right turn, just pull up wherever you feel is safe.
Right.
I will be 30 seconds.
Oh, okay.
As quick as I can. It's up to you if you want to keep your car running or not. But I will be right back.
Okay, I'll see you shortly. Where the fuck is he going?
I don't think he's coming back.
He left his clipboard.
Hey, where did we go?
I don't even think he's a driving instructor. This is all he's got. Down in the hollow. Thank you very much for watching, guys, today. I can't really be bothered today, mate. Can you do it for me? Thank you.
Hi, guys. Thank you for watching. Tweet me at ConnorDuncan619, follow us on Instagram, give me a wee subscribe, and subscribe to OnlyFans.
Peace. Wait, what? No.
My heart's a thumping and you, my brown eyed girl.
Connor.
Yeah?
You can hear.
What's wrong?
There's a bump right there. I can feel it, but I can't find it.
Is there something under your mattress? Ah. That's your problem, mate. You've got a pee.